can get back in with Jimmy. 11% complete, which is good for me. So, yeah, I'm not sure I knocked out. Let me see what I've got to do now, because I forgot. Use the Mirror of Destiny.
Dr. Bose, I'm just here to have a little chat, okay? Thank you, Jimmy. I won't be long.
Seems a bit sus. You noted a man in a suit knocking on the door. A man in a suit. Which we all know is Dr. Bose. Shall I look for the key up? That's it. Who lives in a house like this? Bonjour.
Is anyone there?
Hello.
Hello, mate. What was her name? That's what.
What's your name? I saw a man knocking on a door, telling Jimmy he was there to help.
Yes, it was him.
Who was it?
Fuck me.
It was me. I got a call from Rose, Jimmy's mother. She wanted me to talk to Jimmy, find out what was bothering him. But Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind and the things he was imagining.
I saw a scrapbook with newspaper articles in it. Who made it?
You don't know.
Jimmy made it. It was a warning. You should have seen it coming.
So he should have seen it coming. In other words, he's shit at his job. Can I ask him anything about Amy, do you reckon?
I saw Amy outside a room. Something frightened her. What was it?
Jimmy. Washing line, do you know anything about washing line, mate?
Why was there a washing line tied around a rolling pin?
I tied them together. It was an experiment.
Experiment for what? I heard nothing else cool about.
What was the coil of wire used for?
It belonged to Jimmy. He always kept it in his pocket. He didn't tell me what he used it for.
What can I that to do you that maybe? No.
Who does the sword belong to?
You know Jimmy.
I saw Jimmy playing with
it's
it.
Always Jimmy.
I thought it was dangerous.
It's a fucking sword, man.
Who did the wedding ring belong to?
I don't know.
Where did the wooden paddle come from?
I don't know, but Jimmy found it.
Medicine, I've got no idea.
Where did the bottle of diazepam come from?
It can help treat impulsive behaviour in some people.
I found a bottle of turpentine and a lighter. What were they for?
I don't know.
You'd better ask Jimmy.
Yeah, well, mate. You'll just go and find him, shall I? Every time I do, he batters me.
So I saw some suitcases in a chest. Who did they belong to?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Chef's hat.
Who did the chef's hat belong to?
The chef. Huh?
Put it on.
Oh, I can't really see anything with Ellington. I don't know what.
When you said Harvey was worried about Jimmy's mind, does that have something to do with what you said about the scrapbook?
Let's have a look through the screen mirror. Are you taking the piss? He don't know I'm in here, does he? Didn't know he was on this floor. Well, I'm not safe here, because that's the fucking rig. Always. No, fuck it. I ain't scared of you no more, Jimmy. Down the floor one, I suppose. Oh, the fuck, he was there, wasn't he? Nah, fuck you, Jimmy. This way.
Is anyone there?
So is that telling me he's all for two?
Yeah!
was he there? Fucking Jimmy. He was up on the floor too, so well, I did not expect that one bloody bit. So I've got to worry about him now. Fuck it. I know where I've got to go, I was just trying to find it. Is that it? Oh, fuck off, Jim. This is not helpful at all. It doesn't really. Maybe it's just me. Oh, fuck off. Come on then, Jim. I don't know what I'm going on that for. Hurry up, Jim.
Is someone there?
You're there.
Hello.
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
Who drew those violent pictures? I saw Amy drinking something. She didn't seem to like it. What was it?
I wasn't there then, but I think she drank alcohol.
I saw the little girl shouting to Jimmy to give her toy back. Why did he take it?
You prick.
I have no idea. It's just the kind of thing he did.
I saw the little girl, Amy, holding a toy on fire. What happened?
I think
her hand was burnt quite badly, but Jimmy thought it was all a joke.
What you said about Jimmy thinking that setting Amy's toy on fire was a joke, does that have anything to do with what you said about the washing line and rolling pin?
Who's it?
What you said about Jimmy thinking that setting Amy's toy on fire was a joke, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter?
What? Fuck you. Are you going to tell me where to go 1-2-1? Found the bottles of whiskey. You in here, bitch?
Is someone there?
Now where do I go?
Come on in!
What happens if I stand there? Will you come running at me? It's following me. It's a dark room, actually. No. Oh, come on, you got Naomi here. Fuck you, Jims. Close call, wasn't it? Stick that up with you, Jimbo. Give me that time.
Is someone there?
You still here?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose? Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms?
It's all piss heads.
They were probably from the bar.
He is clever, isn't he? Lovely.
What you said about the little girl, Amy, drinking alcohol, does that have anything to do with what you said about the whiskey bottles?
Come on, mate, really? What do I do now? Tell me where to go. I'm going to leave that one there. Making a little bit of progress, I suppose. Hope you enjoyed that one, and I'll see you soon.